just on the road to Atlanta to go to an Elisa Wallace Clinic. That'll be fun. Nemo's showing his excitement in the trailer right now. So, Yankee Candle should have a monthly subscription service where you pay, like, I'd pay $50 a year for being honest. And you get a candle every month. Different candle. Morgan has a funny story she'd like to share.
Once I was babysitting my friend's son and I wasn't paying attention and I turned the wrong way on the highway and I accidentally went to Alabama.
We live in Florida.
It was like really close though. It's not like I'd been driving for like an hour and I was like,
it still went the wrong way and ended up in a different state. But we're in Alabama now.
Just
God forsaken place. Oh, hundreds of guns.
What?
I thought it said money mixer.
No. The dollar sign was a Z. Not an X.
Video about how infrastructure is sexy. He says, nobody wants to spend money on infrastructure until the bridge falls down. But
we're cruising along.
I didn't even look at you. I didn't know you were yawning. I yawned at the same time.
On the road again.
Story time. We just got out to check on Nemo, and he had his halter and fly mask off in the trailer. Officially on the road.
Right.
Right
wait.
Now.
Oh, we have to wait for all. Yeah, we have to. Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
We made it.
We made it. Nemo's in his stall. All settled in. We missed the 2 o'clock. So I'm gonna be riding at 4. La 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 la
I was Cleopatra. I was young and an actress. When you knelt by my mattress and asked for my hand, but I was sad. You asked it as I laid in a black dress with my father in a casket. I had no plans. Yeah. And I left the footprints, the mud stained on the carpet, and it hurt like my heart did when you left town. But I must admit it, that I would marry you in an instant. Damn your wife, I'd be your mistress just to have you around. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, die, I'll be on time. And while the church discouraged any lust that burned within me, yes, my flesh, it was my currency, but I held true. I drive a taxi and the traffic distracts me from the strangers in my backseat that remind me of you. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time. The only gifts from my Lord were birth and death, divorce. But I've read this script and the costume fits, so I play my part. I was Cleopatra. I was taller than the rafters, but that's all in the past, love gone with the wind. And now I know white shoes leads me back to my guest room. It's a bed and a bathroom and a place for the end. I won't be late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, die, I'll be on time.
Driving home is the last hour. It takes like 3 hours. But Nemo did really good today.
He was really good. He didn't refuse at all or even like look at the jumps.
He just jumped over everything.
And I didn't like let him look beforehand either.
Everybody did really good today. There's one horse that wasn't doing so hot, but we were like driving up the driveway. It's like galloping alongside us.
Yeah, we were driving in the driveway and Elisa was on this horse and I was going 15. She was going faster than us.
It was really cool.
He was being really sassy.
He was being very sassy. That's why she was on him. Oh! But overall, it was a good clinic.
It was a good trip.
Good trip.
Experience driving further.
So, next time it'll probably be a shorter trip because there's not a lot of, there's a lot of stuff coming up around us.
Mm-hmm. There's also a rainbow.
Hopefully we'll have another trip vlog for you soon.
Mm-hmm.
Peace out, Girl Scouts.
I'm pretty sure we almost broke up last night. I threw my phone across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic.